And guys, I keep getting you to look out this way, because I'm going to come on this side. I get everyone to take a nice step back for me. That just makes the dramatics bigger, remember? So lean back, easy, right? Toes over, a little bit shaky, but you know, not too bad. What do you reckon's next? Lean forward, that's it. We call this one the Titanic pose, because it looks like you're at the edge of the ship, right? Couple differences, we don't give you water, you get the train tracks down below, and no one dies.
Perfect.
Yay! Let me show you how we do this one. Okay, so this time, you're coming up to the second line, so those of you who didn't like toes over, you're saved. So the second line, you're going to hold your best friend, the black rope, straight out in front of you, so there's no slack, And what you're doing is you control the speed, basically, keeping your body straight. You lean forward until that black rope is sitting on your shoulder, okay? So you control it right into it. Once it's taut, there's no slack in that rope, you can let go. And once you let go, watch my toes. Whoop! Just like that. Look, Ma, no hands. Easy. Vivian, we're going to start with you this time. Giving you a break, Gordon. That's perfect. Rope straight out. And you're going to lean forward. That's it. Letting go of your rope. And on your tiptoes. Let's rock and fly. Nicely done. And she's looking down. I like it. Good work. All right. Every Kate needs a Leo. David, come on up, buddy. Rope straight out. Leaning forward. Keep leaning. Keep leaning. Pushing it out. Woohoo! Nicely done. This is where I started singing Celine Dion to you. All right, I'll get you two back in. Get out, Kirsty. Kirsty, come on out. Perfect. Kirsty, rope straight out in front of you. So straight out. That's it. And you're going to go to the rope. You let your hand slide down as it goes over your shoulder. So keep pushing forward. Keep pushing forward. Let your hand slide down. There you go, nice and taut. You can let go, woo! And the tiptoes, I saw it. It counts. Lewis, buddy.
Has anybody ever thrown up over
No, don't be my first. If you feel that inclination, just swallow. But you see why we do this over the train tracks, right? All right, buddy, so rope straight out. That's it, that's as far as you have to go. So keep going forward. Keep going. I'll let you know when you have to stop. So keep going. You got a bit more to go to straighten it all out. Keep going. A little bit more. Keep pushing forward. You got this.
You're conquering it.
You got this. You got it. Let your hand slide down. There it is, buddy. Woo! Nicely done, Lewis. Tabitha.
That's awesome.
Her family thinks she's crazy. Come on up. Yep. Either way. Good.
Thank you.
Rope straight out. Give me a good lean. Oh, that's it. Hands straight out and tiptoes. Woo! Nice. Gordon, buddy. You can probably see what they're eating in the restaurant down below if you get a good lean. Oh, good lean. 10.0 from the Canadian judge. Nicely done. Now, you have sunglasses. Were your eyes open?
Yeah.
Okay, just checking. Hides the tears, right?
Yeah.
Guys, what do you think about this one? Easier, harder? Easier?
Easier, yeah.
Maybe because you've been out here a little bit longer?
Probably, yeah.
But doesn't the view scare you a little when you're looking forwards versus into the building?